Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate value of alpha. Okay, first of all, let's call here a unit and here b, and let's call this angle theta. If you notice that ACD triangle and BCA triangle are similar. Why? Because they have same angles. Similar. Alpha, theta, 45 degrees, and if you focus on the biggest triangle, theta, alpha, and 45 degrees. Let's write the similarity ratio. In this triangle, across the alpha is a unit, over across the alpha is b, equal across the 45 degrees is b unit, over across the 45 degrees is 2a units. So b squared equal 2a squared, b is going to be a root 2. Okay. In this triangle, if we apply sine theorem, we can get the alpha, right? A over sine alpha equal a root 2 over sine 45 degrees. Therefore, if we simplify the equation, sine alpha equal sine 45 over root 2, therefore alpha is going to be 1 over 2. That means alpha must be 30 degrees. Or you can calculate the alpha like this. Let's draw a perpendicular line across the 45 degrees. Hypotenuse is a root 2. That means this 2 length must be a unit. Here is a and this length is a. If you notice that this triangle ratio of side and hypotenuse is 2, let's draw here. Ratio of side and hypotenuse is 2, that means this angle must be 30 degrees. Or you can connect here. A, this length must be a unit because in a right triangle, if the base is divided into two equal parts, this length must be equal to others. So we get an equilateral triangle. Therefore, this angle must be 30 degrees and this is an isosceles triangle. So alpha is going to be 30 degrees. Thanks.